step with your man. Mm-hmm. Get your man and get your stuff. Nice stretch. Don't worry about it, but we're going to have another place on earth. You can have your step. We're going to do steps in here and show you some different ways of doing all the things that we got to do this month. I'm going to teach you it all, so we're going to be able to do it a couple of times here with us. We'll get your reps in for you. This is the first of the month. We do a Lawbreakers Challenge. This month, we concentrate on the arm, your upper body strength. We are going to try to attack that this month. That's our main goal, is to try to improve that at the most. But we ain't going to forget any about the other parts of our bodies either. But we are going to try to make sure that we get our upper body a little bit stronger this month. As y'all know, I theme it up, and this is upper body month. I'm going to get you a nice stretch, do a couple of exercises, and get on out of here. That's it. Pretty simple. Both feet together. Let's go down and touch some toes. Oh. Yup. Oh, yes. Let's go down and touch it again. Do it two times. Say it twice. Say it nice. Twice is nice. Gotta go further. You better be straight. Good stretch. Up. Open it up a little bit. Spread it out. Touch that ground. Ah, get those hips set. Oh, back. Get that head down. You can feel it. Do the left. Other leg. Leg in the middle, get your hands around, walk it through your legs, get the head down. Oh, walk it out. Find your good spot, wiggle that body. Oh, come on up, nice and slow, take your time, but hurry up. Oh, we got this, easy day. Breathe, breath in through the nose. Out through the mouth. In. Out, and you know how we're going to start this day like we usually just start our day. Not yet. Left hand up. Look at these arms a little stretch. Grab that elbow. They're going to need stretching. Knee stretching. That's what we hear about this month. Other head out. We need to get those arms right. Getting rid of all those flabby arms. You better punch somebody in the mouth strong at the end of the month. Left hand out. Flip it. Tuck it. Push it. Oh, we got goals. We're going to get to them together. Consistency. Stay with me this month. Back, back, other hand. Flip it, tuck it. Push it straight back. Breathe. Just an exercise. We do it all the time. Left hand up. Shake it. Cross it. Tee it.
Tee it.
That's all minds.
That's
ours. If you ever hear it, it's all mine. Go say, hey, that's Law's. Don't ever put Daisy's name in my tears.
Hey, that's body rights.
Don't take it. Other hand out, shake it. Cross it. Tear it. That's not body rights. Body rights on that. Shoulders. Oh, get some shoulders in. Loose those shoulders. Let them loose that neck. Stop! Other way. Stop! Neck roll. Stop! Other way. Stop! Yeah. Roll the hoop. Oh. Stop! Other way. And as you know, I'm not going to steal away from what we are. Our faces are very thick, so we got to get one squat. Just one squat. Ready? Pull tight, chin up. Just get you a nice, easy squat. Wake that body up. Come on up. Shake that thing off. Like I said, we all concentrate on the arms. The first thing is one of the things you're going to be doing every day, all day. Arm circle. It's just your arms circling. If it get a little tough, lose a couple of pounds on your arms and then make it a little easier. But if you can't do that, then just fight through it. It's your arm. Pretty simple. And when they got the numbers that say 20 arm circles, that's each way, each arm. Don't be doing 10 and then all of that. 20 each way and going backwards 22. That's how we do it around here. Get you 20, go forward. 20 going backwards. So breathe, we're just going to get them out the way right now. Let's just go ahead and hit 20 arm circles. It don't matter what you want to do. You can have big circles, little circles. You can just keep your hands up out there. Count to 20. Whatever you can do is whatever level you want. It's your arm circle. But the whole thing is getting your rep, getting your 20 arm circles. So let's go ahead and get that on out the way. Arms out. Breathe. Go. One, two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Most people will be done. Most people will say that's all the arm circle. That could be you. That could be the level you want to. Us, we go backwards too. Forward, we did forward. Now we gotta go back. 20 backwards. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Halfway. Lift. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20. Easy. That's the easiest exercise. Arm circle. Anytime you wanna feel froggy, just put your arms out. Get you a couple 20 circles, 20 back circles all day. Nobody, who gonna judge you? If they judge you by trying to get some exercise, don't worry about them. You don't need them anyway. So my whole thing, get your arm circles. That's what mostly the whole thing is. Don't be about the arm. Arm circle was the first one. Now my other favorite. That's why we got the steps and everything also. The dips. You can do them plenty of ways. Plenty of ways, but I'm gonna show you a couple of easy ways of how you can do your dips, what can be effective to you, what you can do at your level, what you might can't do. But I got easier ways too. Sometimes it's just the effort that's gonna get you the way you need to get to. It might not be how you do it, it might be just because you're doing it. So let's all keep on doing it. First thing, we're gonna do crab dips. 7. This is one that you can just do right on the day. You don't even need the stool for these dips. You just sit on your butt. Come on, let's sit on our buttocks. Just sitting on our butt. I know. Bring your legs up. Just bring them together. Just have your butt, your legs as close to your butt as possible. Right there. Get those hands. You see the hands? Put your thumbs together behind you. And have your fingers pointing towards your butt. Right there. That keeps your arms right where you need them to be. Don't go too wide. Don't go too much wide or anything else like that. And put it right close. Then we're working on the arms. We ain't working on shoulders. We ain't working on his arm much. The real A. The real A. You want to bring that butt up. And all you're doing is bending those arms. Bending those arms. We got 7. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. As you see, it wasn't the butt going up and down. It's the arms. Make those arms, bend those arms as much as possible. That's how you get some good triceps. That's a tricep dip right on the ground. We call those the crab dip because you look like a little crab. You know, like a little, you get it. Don't worry about that. Another one. Are we dipping it today? We dipping it. You can sit on a stool, a step. Anything. Come on. Get your step. Anything. Just sit on it. We got steps here. Why not use it? It's more than just dancing on it. You can use it for exercising. Oh, I didn't say that. Oh, right here. Just go sit on it. You get to the edge. I'm going to tell you. It all depends on how far and how much you want. If you just want a regular old dip, just get right here. Get to the edge and dip yourself with your arms just like that. Bam. Man, let's get to some regular dips. You see it right there. 7. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Regular dips. You know, that's just a regular find any place. A chair, a cabinet, anywhere. You can do those dips anywhere. 7 old little dips on a little step. Get to the curve. You can do your 7 little dips there. Awesome. It's variations to that one. And where your arms at and where your legs at. This is going to be a lot harder dipping it like that than it is just dipping it like that. Remember that. Get you some extension. By the way, let's go ahead and get an extension. All depends too how far you want to extend, how good of a dip you want. The further you out, the harder it is. The closer you are, the easier it is. So you can be just sitting here. Bounce your butt up and down and get something out of that too. Breathe, but the most of us, the rest of us, gonna try to stretch on out there and get some good dip. Let's get 7 more. 7 dips of your choice. Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right there, I think I just showed you like 3 or 4 different ways of doing dip. Like I said, do whatever, do different variations. We're going to do a lot of dips this month. I don't want y'all to be all, so I showed you all the dips. That's how we're going to do all our dips and everything else. Then it's going to be the granddaddy of them all. But we're going to take a little quick break because I'm thirsty. Yeah, get you a quick little drink if that's what we're here about. We're going to get to the next couple of things, explain those, work those. And then we'll get to a little workout here. Granddaddy of them all, we're gonna find out, we're gonna go teach in the next one. But we're gonna get some numbers on them too. Look at that thing. It's still the season. It's orange, baby. We bright around here. Look at that. My drink matches her sweatshirt, her hoodie. That's what you call a drink. Right there. Get your drink. That's sir. That's just so good. And it probably less sugar than anything you know. And the one thing that always dominates on the low, but it ain't gonna dominate, ain't gonna be on the low this month. Push-up! The push-up is gonna be very important this month. So make sure that you have your push-up nice and ready. We have different ways. I'm going to show you how to do these push-ups. You angle them up. You do them different ways. You can do them even on a wall. All different ways. Whatever your fitness, yeah, you can get on the wall, lean, do your push-ups that way. Different ways of doing a push-up. We're going to do your basic push-up right now. Just basic push-ups. I'm going to show you all of them. You're going to feel them all. I'm going to show you how it all feels so you won't have no complaints. And then you'll be educated enough to know how you're doing a push-up and what it affects. We're going to breathe. Just seven. I think that's our number today. Maybe it's five. Let me go check. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Definitely five.
I don't want to hurt y'all. Let me check.
Yeah, I think two.
No. Actually, it's five and six. Because you know this is like day two and they don't even know. It's five and six, but we're going to do it.
Definitely did day one yesterday.
Yeah, let's go. Plain and simple. This is what we do.
Please.
Well, your arm placement, man, is very important. When you're doing your push-up, the closer they are, the more you work on those arms. The farther away you are, you work more shoulders and chest and stuff like that. So be cognizant of that. Be aware of what's going on when you place your arm. We're going to do them all. So right now, let's get some tight, five tight push-ups. Bring your arms tight. If you're going to do your push-ups on your knees, I don't mind. You got to do what you got to do. Me, I ain't going to do them on my knees. But if you're going to do them on your knees, I don't mind that. But the only thing, I got one rule. The biggest rule of them all. Get your ass out of it. If you up here doing this, those ain't push-ups. You wasting your time and my time. Get that butt out of it and use those arms. If you can't go all the way down, that's fine. We're going to work our way to the point that you're going to be able to get all the way down with your chest and come all the way back up. Plain and simple. We're going to do that. But we're going to have to work towards it. That's how life is. You got to work towards your goal. Right here. Elbows tight. We're getting on some nice, good push-ups, working on our arms. Five of them. Ready? Go! One, two, three, four, five. You felt them all in the arms right there. The shoulders didn't feel it. You felt a little bit on your shoulder. But really those arms. Right here. I'm also saying to make it a little bit more difficult, and also it might be a little easier for some. Elevate yourself. You know, elevate your push-ups. Like I said, as you go, the higher you elevate, the easier it'll be. Like you can do it on a wall. That's as high as elevation you can do, and do some easier push-ups. Push-ups ain't easy. It's something that you got to build yourself up. You want to build that upper arm. You want to Tina Turner arms, don't you? You want what's love got to do with the arms, don't you? And you got to get to it. We're going to do some basic ones. Let's get five off of the stool. Five off the steps. Five push-ups. Ready? Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oh, your arms already feeling it. Day one. Hello. As I say, we're going to also work our shoulders too. Work the whole upper body. Get our upper body strength. So we're going to do five push-ups. Why? Why? So you can feel it on those shoulders. Why as you can go. Try to get five wide push-ups. Wide, wide. I know what I'm doing. You all right. You got to touch all the muscles. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five. Did you feel the difference? Did you feel the difference? There's a difference. I want you to feel that difference. And as you see, the wider it is, you feel a whole different press. You press right there. The tighter those arms are, you're feeling those arms. That's right there how you do your push-up. I'm showing you different ways, different alternatives. If you can't even do a push-up, give me a plank sometime. Just hold that body up. It's putting no pressure on those arms. If you can't be going up and down, hold yourself. It's yourself. Just hold yourself sometime. Try to get some pressure on those arms. Keep that heart rate going at a high rate. So that's how we get our cardio around here. Breathe. As you see, you just do a lot of arms. That would be almost the basic end of it, but on every day, it's like a little bonus. So we're going to go through the bonuses now, too. Get you a little sip of water. Those arms should be feeling it just a smidge. Good morning. I'm teaching you all, because once we get in this month, once we get going, ain't going to be too much of that. Actually, let's just get on our feet. I think I'm being way too easy on this first day. Get y'all butts up.
It is the first day.
Yeah, it is the first day, huh? Get up. Two squats. So tight, chin up, you up. Two squat. Go! One, two. We'll do the bonus. But one thing we're gonna keep doing is all basic. Know who you are, know where you gotta get to. Don't be forgetting, you went a holiday. You think Halloween is a holiday? You get to take off, you get to relax, you get to eat all the candy and everything else. Now you gotta get back to work. Three squats, go tight, go. One, two, three. This is easy. It's a little break. That's our break. Yeah, it's a break. Yeah, squat is a break. Four. Ready. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Good job. Easy. Gotta do something. We here. Three. Five. Five squats. Go. One. Two, I think they said something. Yeah, they want pauses. Three, okay, here they go. Four, pause this one. Hold it. I thought that's what I heard. That's what I heard you was back there saying. They were saying, we want the pauses. We want the pauses, y'all. We want them. Here you go. Pause it. Hold it. Up. Take that thing off. Breathe. That's how we're doing it. Breathe. All right. Drink your water. Get you a quick little break. So I can tell you about our next one we're going to do. Three dumbbell rotation. We're doing with no weight, so you know exactly what we're doing with the dumbbell rotation. It's almost like arm circles, but you're not going to do it quite as much with the arms. More of the rotation of the arms with the weight. You got weights in your arm, each arm, and you're rotating them. Bam. As you see, rotate. Get those shoulders rotating. Rotate those shoulders and arms with weight. When weight week comes, this is going to be perfect. But even without it, you can do a couple of these. Those shoulders up. So you're doing it, flipping the wrist back and forth. We got 10 of them. Easy day. Pick up some weights. Pick up something if you want to. But if not, just get your arms out. Breathe. Make it a workout. I know it's easy now. Rotate. Back. Rotate. Back. Get a good rotation. When there ain't no weights in your hand. Feel it. Work on that technique. Come on. Come on. Rotate. Okay. Right there. Technique. There you go, feel it. Your arms. They heavy? Sorry for your arms being heavy. Only solution I got. Trade? You want to trade arms? I can't do that. I like mine. Oh! One more. Right there, good job. Right there, you see that rotation? Get that whole arm. When we have weights in the arm, gonna make it a little bit better too. So that's how we're going to do that one bonus part. You know, relax. That's what we're doing. Drink your drink. Next thing. Next bonus. Pretty simple one. Overhead presses. We have the weights. We're going to take the weights or whatever. Right here, even without the weights, just working on your techniques and your overhead press. Come on down. Stretching it up. Full strength, and just like that, make sure those elbows, try to think that you're putting your elbows on top of somebody's head. Oh, like you're elbowing somebody on top of their head. Oh, hold it right on top of their head. You get that full range of that motion of the whole chest, and you get that good feeling. We got, what, I think we got 10 of those or 15. All right, we got enough. Just follow me.
Enough.
Hands up. Up, reach. Down. One. Two. Come on. make that back touch. Four. Work those arms. Five. Come on. Four. Six squats. Core tight, chin up. Let's take a break. Let's get some squats. Six squats. Ready? Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Pause this one. Up. Damn. Six. Ah. Get that body feeling. Get this easiest workout you ever had in your life. Nice and easy. Breathe through it all. Seven. Seven squats. Ready? Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Pause this one. Up. Six. Seven. Good job. Loosen up those legs. Let them come to the party. The arms don't want to have all the fun. Let the legs get a little bit of this salsa. You can't do a salsa without the legs. It looks crazy. Breathe. Oh, yeah, eight or four? I think we had eight. Eight squats. Core tight, chin up. We had eight? Oh, I thought we had that four. Eight, ready? Go! One, two, three, four, pause. Up, down, six, seven, eight, good job. We're going to review the rest of those bonus ones also. You got the basics. We're going to work these arms this month and add a little bit of extra. You know how I do it. Got to make something out of something. I'm never going to have the same class twice. You're going to always be like, what's next? Nine squats is next. Going tight, chin up. Let those legs come to the party. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Pause. Up. Down. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Good job. Put your legs up. We gotta get these. We can't let these go. We can't let these go. Breathe. Step, step. 10.
Right.
Right, that's gotta come up now. I'm bad, but I ain't that bad. 10. Go. 1. 2. 3. 4. Hold. Up. Down. 6. 7. 8. 9. Pause. Up. Down. Good job. 10. Relax yourself. Get you a drink. We're almost done. Easy class.
This is how you start your day right here, baby.
All right, back to your spot. Another one we're going to be doing this month. With the weights, without it, side lat raise. You're going up, control that thing today. You're learning, bam. That's what I call one. One here, both. That's one. Got 10 of those. Breathe. Go. Control is easy. Your arm. Both. One. Two. Three. Control it the whole way. Feel it. Four. I should be feeling that squeeze. Five. Come on. Six. Come on. Squeeze that chest on those double ones. Seven. Come on. Eight. Yes. Nine. Oh, we're begging for those weights, huh? Ten. Oh, we've had some weights in our hands. Yeah, you asked for one. Don't worry about it. Good job. Good job. That's what they have. We call those lat raises. That's what we call with the arms. As you see, we're still working on those arms, that chest area. You won't get buffed in this month. Breathe, keeping that core tight. Next one, easy one. Dumbbell curls. Any dumbbell curls, and we're doing it with the same kind of routine I do. One each arm, both, bam. One each arm, both, bam. I mean, we're pushing it to another level. You can do it easy, just do it like that, 10 of them, 10 on each arm. Or why not just get yourself to another level? We on another level around here. We don't do it the easy way no more. That's what people do first timers. You should be sticking with me. You should be consistent. Don't let this be the only day I see you. Let me see you plenty of time. We here. Arms tight. Get those elbows tight to your body. When you're going to do our curls this month, elbows going to be tight. Why? Because we're working on more on the arms. Remember what I said. It's holding those elbows and everything to your body. The more you're working on those arms, further you out, the more you work on different things. Work on those shoulders and stuff like that. But we're going tight. Controlling our whole, right now, our exercise. Ready, go. Four. One. Two. Feel like you can hold in a heavy weight. Put it in your mind. Three. I'm doing hundreds. Oh, yeah, right. I'm doing 100 pounds. Six, dumbbells. Seven, raise that thing. Eight. Nine. See? Ten. Don't tell me you can't do it. You can do it without weights. You can do it with weights. It ain't that big of a deal. You're getting strong around here. That's our dumbbell curls. So if you see that on the challenge, you know exactly what to do. As you see, we're doing that, all the stuff without even weight. So you can do it. Hey, we ain't going nowhere without touching the other egg. We touched two of the eggs. I gave you enough legs and I gave you enough arms. But it's a thing that we've been working our tails off for, and that's the abs. So go down here and get us a good ab rotation and make sure we keep on touching that thing. So on your back. Oh. It's a new day. This is how we do it. Easy. New day. Just sitting on our butt. Oh. Just laying, sitting on our butt. What one of our easiest ones? The bridges. There's a bridge. Working on that midsection, those legs. All you're doing is bring your butt up, putting it back down. Popping it up at the top, bringing as much as you can. Work those hips and all that area. Pretty simple. 25. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Keep on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. tight. It's easy. It's easy. Like you said, it's easy. Huh? I told you workouts are the numbers. Workouts are the numbers. 25 more. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Keep going. That's the A. You know we touching that A. We got another set though. You know we a 3-set crew. Oh, we a 3-set crew, man. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Keep going. 22, 23, 24, 25. Roll over to a side. Y'all know how we do this thing. Let's roll on over to any side you want. Roll on over to a side. Put that hand wherever you want it. Where you want to put that hand? You want to put it here? Here. 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 How about here? That's where folks, both of y'all going to put it. Here. But either way, wherever that hand placement, it doesn't really matter. It all depends on what difficulty you want. But either way, the whole thing is just bringing up those hips, putting it back down. Bringing those hips, putting it back down. Hands in the air. We got 20 each side. Let's breathe. Let's go. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! Oh, that hurts. Other side. Yeah, you got two sides. Two sides. Come on, we got this. Two sides.
I only like french fries.
You don't like french fries? You don't want that? You don't want that? You don't want no collard greens? You don't want no green beans? You don't want no green beans? You ain't need no club, Laker. Like I tell you, I'll buy you whatever you want, but I ain't sharing my stuff. Come on, we got it. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good work. Roll it over to the other side again. Come on, you want the large, don't you? That was just a small. Now we got to work on the medium. You want that medium side, right? You want that family pack? Uh-huh. You got it? Oh, girl. You got it. You hungry? Come get this one. I got some extra. You got that coupon. You got that coupon. So you get this extra. You got the coupon. Breathe. 20. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. You can't have a waist if you don't work at a waist. You can't have that look if you don't go look for that look. Y'all just want to lose weight. Don't be smart. I have to do it to them, because then they be looking at me all crazy when they looking like a Kenyan, because they lost all the weight and didn't shape it. Shape that self. Breathe.
Ain't nobody asked them for facts.
Then go.
We like
one,
guys.
Two, come on. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And I hate to tell y'all this, but I'm gonna tell it to y'all. I'm only telling you from experience. I used to be 80 pounds bigger. I used to be a big boy. You used to be a real big boy. I'm only telling you, the one thing I hated, my mama said, boy, you sick. You looking all skinny. I'm over here getting skinny, not knowing that. Put some protein to your diet. Get yourself together. Do a little exercise. Don't just lose the weight. Earn it, baby. Get that body you want. Make them be looking at you like, God damn, boy, what you doing? Yeah, that's what I like. I like them saying, God damn, love. Damn, damn, look at this guy. Breathe. Come on, got one more set. Breathe. Arm out. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Come on. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's work right there. That's work right there. That's work right there. Other side. Other side. Come on. Get that large. Get that large. You want the fries? Make them large. Come on. Huh? Huh? Breathe. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's three good sets right there. Right there. Breathe. Roll it over. Y'all know we roll over around here. Let me see how much time I got. I don't care. We got plenty. Got plenty. Plenty, love it. I like that ooh ah sound. Ooh, ah, oh. 15.
15 what? What you mean?
Side leg raises. Doggy peas. 15. Let's get them quick. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Stop. Breathe. Other leg. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. God, breathe.
That ain't heavy.
I know. What's the way to solve that? Only one way to solve that one. Come on, got 10.
He said keep it down, goddamn. Nah.
Got 10. 10. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, let's close circle. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, close those circles. Breathe, come on, give me a five burst. Give me a five burst like a star burst. Give me a five burst. Five of them, quick, quick and hard. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, breathe. Other leg, so, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go. Breathe. There you go. There you go. Nice little workout. Arms should be feeling a little something. Hope you learned something. Let me say, I think I touched everything. Let me make sure.
I think you did. I think you did.
I think, let me say.
Touched everything a couple of times. When I wake up. full body.
And I say, no, we ain't done. On your feet. Ooh, I got a couple of things to show.
They ain't doing nothing.
Bend over rows gonna be easy ones. These next two is easy. Yeah. With the weights, you're just gonna bend over. We're gonna roll them. But without weights, that's all you're doing. Right to the side. Get your body nice and ready. Just going, oh. Oh, just bringing it up. Oh, now you're rolling a boat. Ha. Ha. 10 of them. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's an easy one. So if you come to that, you know exactly what to do. And then last one, tricep extension. You're going to take your dumbbell, you're going to put it behind you. It's an easy one. We can do it. I'm going to show you different ways to do it. And extend it. Come on, let's get 10 of those. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other hand. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Those is going to be the best thing for that flap right there. For all that right there, these next things, what I just showed you, that one and this next one, gonna help it the best. Get that same weight, remember the rows? We're gonna take our weights, get your elbows up tight, and just going back with it. Just going back with it. Just like that. 10 of those, ready? Go. 1. Let's do it our way. 1 arm, 1 arm, 2. Go. Ha. Ha. 1. Ha. Huh, 2, huh, huh, 3, huh, huh, 4, come on, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like I told you, that's how we do it. Flip it all around. That's the Lawbreaker Challenge. That's pretty much all the extra, the bonuses, the regulars. Don't tell me you can't do anything. If you need more help on this thing, it's pretty simple. I'll show you how to do it on a step, off a step. I'll show you how to do it on a mat. I'll show you how to do it up in the air. What else can I do? What else you want? We give you every opportunity to make yourself better. Take it. Come on, it's free. Good Lord, you can't get yourself together for free. I can't do no more. But thank you all for all your participation. Let's go hard this month. It's going to be a tough month. Y'all forget about that holiday that's right in the middle. That's going to get you real good. But we work through those holidays. That ain't nothing but a day. And don't make it special unless you just you that way, huh? Thanksgiving special, huh? Don't make it no special. I'm even going to have a class on Thanksgiving morning. That's how I'm going to tell you this ain't going to be that special. We're going to keep on working. Keep on doing it. I look at that. I just wrote me a check. I hope my ass can cash. But let y'all keep on doing it. Keep on moving. If you need anything, we here. Breathe. Let's get a stretch if you want. It's always important for me to get a stretch at the end. But sometimes people got to do what they got to do. Hands on your hips. Elbows back. Lean forward. Up. Lean to the left. Steady moving, but it's yeah. Back to neutral. So it's the other way. Shoot the shot. Back to neutral. Put those hips out. Lean backwards. Huh. Huh. Be strong. Strong! Oh, get that left leg. Put it right in front of you. Make you a nice, perfect A for Atlanta. Hands on your hip. Elbows back. Lean forward with your chin up. Don't even look at your toe. Look at the air. Look at me in my good eye. Which eye is that, Law? All of them. My third eye. See you all.
Oh, yeah.
up. Lean to your left. Oh. Don't worry about losing balance. That's life. What you do when you lose balance in life? Get your butt back up there. Get back up there. That's what it's all about. Just don't be shooting shots or jumping in people's DMs and all this other stuff if you ain't balanced. Get yourself together first. Back to neutral. Another tip. Other way. I've been giving out so much tips. Back to neutral. See that toe? Lift it. You see those hands? Put it in your thigh. It's a sexy moment. Go get it. Put your hands down there. Rub it. Rub it. Go get that toe. Keeping that hand up. Oh, can you do it? Can you keep everything straight? Hold it all up just like that? Oh, that boy getting good at this. He good. Oh, second, I can make an A. Jesus, you know it's good. Other leg, put it right in front of you. Make it nice, perfect. A for Alaska. Hey, I'm just fucking up a one. Atlanta always gonna win. The second one, it could be any place. Hands on your hip, elbows back, lean forward, head up. Look at me, look at me, look. Up. Need to right first this time. Oh. Other way. Oh, it feels so good. Back to neutral. See that toe? Raise it. See the. Rub it down. Get you. Can you get it? Can you get it? I got it. Look. Look, everybody. I did it. Oh. Ah, shake all that long. Reach for the sky. This is a stick up. Reach for the sky. Oh, you. I didn't do it. Lean to the left. Oh, get that side. Oh, get that side. Oh, other way. Back to new. Head through. Be nosy, huh? What's going on? What? Right your hand behind you. Hands down. Pump that chest out. We're strong around here. What? Left. Right. Shoulders. That chest out. We strong. We walk around here like kings and queens. You walk regal. You look a lot skinnier, a lot more powerful when you walk with some power. Take it till we make it. Do it till you get there. But we strong. We powerful people. Neck roll. Stop. Other way. Give me some fingers. We're going to finish this, activating this core all day. I want you to be poking that core, keeping that thing strong all day. Activate that core all day. Keep that thing tight. As that goes, your fitness goes. I promise you, as that went in my life, my whole life went better. As the core goes, your life goes. Yeah, I'm putting it all on that. Keep yourself strong. Keep yourself going. Nutrition, make sure you're getting your protein, your drinks, your supplements. Don't be stupid about doing this thing. Be a little bit smart. There's plenty of help out here. Get it. It's free. And if most of the time, man, people giving it away, trying to help you. So go and get that help. Let's go ahead and make it this world great. Go out there and be great. It's Tuesday. The start of our week. Twilight Tuesday. As you know, I'll be back tomorrow here. 6:30 tomorrow night. I got a class tomorrow morning, 6 o'clock. Stay tuned. Y'all know how we're doing. I'll be here live on TikTok properly. Just keep on staying tuned and keep on getting yourself together. It's an exciting month. It's one of those months we get here. We had those good months. These are the ones you take pictures and remember. The remember month. You remember when we went to? Whatever. Y'all know what it is. But we're going to keep on doing it. Keep on hustling. Let's go. Peace. I love you. Oh. Oh. Once again, if you didn't get to the challenge, it's on my pages. Catch me up on one of my Facebook pages. Good Lord. My Facebook page and the Law of Fitness, and find the challenge. It's also on my Instagram. Come try to be my friend. I got to prove you first because I don't like everybody on my Instagram. But thank y'all for everything. Keep on trying to strive and get yourself together. We always going to try to get ourselves together. Ooh, my haircut look nice today, don't it? Either way. Keep on pushing it. Anybody got any questions? Good morning. Good morning. Show me what I can do in a wheelchair. I just showed you. You can do a lot of more than I just did in a chair. The arm stuff, you can do a lot of those things. You saw the arm curls and stuff like that. Go find my YouTube page and follow me. Anything I do, and you can almost do it in the bed. A lot of my exercises is just getting up and stuff like that. So even just making just regular standing up and stuff like that. But anything you can do, anything you want to be doing, you just got to keep on trying. Ask your doctor too. Somebody's helping you out in a wheelchair, your doctor, they should be able to recommend some things for you to do also. I can only help as much as I can because I don't know you like a lot of your doctor know you and stuff like that. I can only give you recommendations, but like I say, don't bank on me, bank on yourself. Love you. All right, anything else? We can do this. Let's train. I love you too. I give good energy. That's what I try to do. I try to stay pumped. Why ain't you pumped? That's why I say people worry about how pumped I am. Why ain't you pumped up? Let's go. Too cold in Wisconsin. It's never too cold. You can do it right there in your bed. I told you, you can exercise in your bed. I'm going to do a bed exercise one day and show y'all. You get all you need right in your bed. Don't worry about it. You can come check me out. If you ain't do it this morning, find my YouTube page. Y'all know y'all can probably follow me on my YouTube page. And I got all these. I will be putting it back out there on YouTube. Hi. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the follows. They always love them. They always. I got good people around me. I keep good people around me. I try to keep good people around me. IG name, Law Lewis, right? Yeah, Law Lewis. Law Lewis, like I said, you know how it is, the same thing. All my pages are the same except for my fitness page is the Law Fitness. So if you want to find my fitness page, most pages the Law Fitness. But Law Lewis, you can find me anywhere with that one. Law Lewis, the Law Fitness. Please come by. Check out my content. As y'all know, on TikTok, I try to be funny. In the rest of the world, I just try to be helpful. I just want to be helpful towards everybody, make sure everybody do well. But we also did some things on this step. I try to tell people, this step can be for more than just dancing. So you can use these steps for all the kind of things. I might have a step class again, too. I do all kind of class. I told you, I mix it up. We don't do the same thing twice. I'm the snowflake of fitness. Every time my snowflake is a different snowflake. But I love y'all. Be good. Thank you. I needed that. I grabbed seizures and my muscle failed in my body and this helped. Thank you. I try to help you. Like I say, don't push yourself to a limit you can't get to. Be smart. Like I said, I got three stories I usually tell. I guess I'll tell it to you now we're here. Three stories. I lost three of my friends in in a 6-month span, all in three different kind of ways. One of my friends died in front of his kids, or a big guy, on Mother's Day. That hurt me because, look, he was a big guy. He just, you know, he could have got himself a little bit together. And I felt bad because as a friend, I ain't go take him for a walk. I ain't say nothing about his weight. I ain't say nothing. Even though I knew it was getting a little big, I ain't say nothing. And I watched him deteriorate. And that was my fault. I take that one. Two, another guy. My guy was trying to get himself together. He died on the treadmill. Trying to run real, he tried to get it too quick. That's all I tell people. Know your limits. Know how far you can go. Please go to a doctor if you need any recommendations. Everything else, don't be a dummy. Be smart about your fitness. You know what I'm saying? You can't be me because I can barely be me sometimes. So know your fitness. And the third one, a car tried to get in front of him. He flipped over in the car and we lost him that way. But like I said, life is short. It can go quick. That's what another thing I learned on that one. So that was three different ones, three different lessons I learned in that way. And that's also showed me stop being selfish with my fitness and go out and help people. And ever since then, I've been doing classes and everything like that. So, like I said, it's three different ways. Three different things can happen in your life. Just be ready for it. Give yourself better eyes. So, thank y'all all for everything. I love you all. I appreciate everything. Let's keep on growing and keep getting all better. Let's keep on doing this. Peace. Love you.